This is a poem of a different sort, a very short one, that I wrote on the birth of my third child, a son who was born on the 3rd of March 2013, so not long after that crazy meteor crashed in Russia. And it makes reference to Keats's epitaph. Marlow 1. Skyhead dashing through Chelyabinsk, distant, intimate. Tumble yourself out, shattering glassy fears. We know no other. Life has always looked set to begin tomorrow. Its ancientness burns now the motorways and blasts out windows and boils the ice under which you lay, so your corpse comes up like an apple. With a name writ in water, with eyes clear to water, transitional species appearing to watch your own appearance, your eel nature that loves to hide, pinks up and comes wired with songs. You give names to the unknown future, make its fashions specific. If you keep these almonds for eyes, will the rain ever glaze with universal justice your membranous head? Will you retain yourself in safety if your crushing or exhaustion is the black hole of thought? Will you scatter your radiant occult sugars over a world quivering momentarily with peace? Will you keep the nutty heat of the sacred in your thumb-sized heart? We page turn for you forever, because life is actually very stupid, because we bide your admiration stupidly in proverbs, in grand precise speeches, in flashes better than this, shows the limits of my power, a limit lying alongside you through our intimately broken night, like the silver horizon of waters of promises, whose writ you are the name. Thank you very much.